So at the end of the day, we are about to have the wrap up of which makukuha na natin in capsule type yung mga activities that transpired during the seminar, the school-based management seminar conducted by Kabulwan Elementary School together with Palok Elementary School. And we now have here our participants. We are requesting Maam Maribel to give us a brief, vivid wrap-up of the seminar. Maam Bel, go ahead.
The seminar started at 8 o'clock with the teachers of Palok and Kabulwan Elementary School present with the principal, Mr. Donald Pailoga, and the head teacher of Kabulwan, Mr. Paul Bayen. And as usual, the first part was a prayer, which was read by Mrs. Peirante, followed by the Filipinism with Mrs. Utanes.
Utaide.
Utaide. After the Filipinism ceremony, they set us to give a general
expectation.
Requested us to give a general expectation about this the meeting or the purpose of our expectation about this meeting or seminar, and we came up with this expectation that through this seminar we will learn techniques and approaches that will help us in improving or increasing the
level.
The academic level of the of our pupils. Then Sir Donald, our handsome principal, and handsome principal gave up his inspirational talk. And he told us
wala pang 24 hours, nakalimutan mo na. Sinali ni Sarah.
Sige, nilalagdas ka na.
Gave his inspirational talk and
about
SBM. Yes, and Sir Paul also explained why we belong to the low performing school in the district. Then after that, I was the first speaker and I tackled the topic, the four-pronged approach in beginning reading. Participants also shared their knowledge about the topic, and After that, Mrs. Prisca Domingo shared with us her best practices in her school, particularly in teaching the science subject by using ICT. Then Ma'am Eprilin also shared her best practices
with the teachers
in science that made Sarah Paul commented, or Sir Paul commented that Ma'am Eprilin was the most traveled
teacher in the district.